them right now. Listen. You read in the Bible. You read of the story. Not see. Y'all read that story? One day he heard Sister Era that Jesus was passing by. Guess what the man said? He said, Lord, lay your hands on me. I feel like having church. Oh, he cried out and said, Lord, Lord. Can you sing that with us? Oh, anybody need him to do it today? Sing, Lord, Lord. Do it for me. Tell them, do it for me. Tell them to do it right now. Can I sing that just one more time? Listen. You read the Bible. You read the story. About the man who could not see. This is my favorite part right here. One day he was here, he was in the city, y'all, and he heard that Jesus, he was passing by. He couldn't see him, but he felt his presence, and he said, Lord, where is he? Lord, lay your hands on me. Hey, and then he said, Lord. Anybody need a breakthrough today? Whatever you need him to do today, oh, just ask him, say, Lord. Somebody came today looking for something. Just tell them, Lord, do it for me. Right now. Do it for me. I need a breakthrough right now. I need a healing right now. I need deliverance right now. Hey, do it for me. In my mind, I need peace in my heart. Yeah, I beg of you, Lord, do it for me. Come on, give him praise right there. Hallelujah. All the children of First Grace, please come up at this time. Jesus loves you.